Chinese New Year, also known as Lunar New Year or Spring Festival, is China's most important festival. It is a time for families to be together. Chinese New Year in 2021 falls on Friday, February the 12th, beginning a year of the ox. The ox is one of the animals in a traditional Chinese zodiac. The Chinese zodiac is a repeating cycle of 12 years, with each year being represented by an animal and its reputed attributes. In order, the 12 Chinese horoscope animals are rat, ox, tiger, rabbit, dragon, snake, horse, goat, monkey, rooster, dog, and pig. And 2021 is the year of the ox.
Today is a little year. Starting from today, Chinese people will begin to prepare for the arrival of the Spring Festival, including going shopping, cleaning the house, and worshipping the kitchen god. On Chinese New Year's Eve, the celebration of the Spring Festival begins. People put up decorations, including red lanterns and red cobwebs, eat reunion dinners with family on New Year's Eve. And older family members give red envelopes to the younger ones in the family. After knowing all these customs, why don't you have a try and join us in celebrating this year? Yixin wishes you and your family a Happy New Year!